Standing by. As we're going to start the race in wet conditions, we don't have to use both dry compounds. Fantastic maneuver. Okay, we've lost the position. Keep close and maybe we can take it back. Intermediate tyres seem to be the right choice for the current conditions, so I think we should pit in so we can change over. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The rain is expected to stop in around 15 minutes time. 15 minutes. 1 is showing a green flag. Racing conditions through Sector 1. The debris has been cleared.